Hi, my name is Alex May. I'm an artist and programmer based in the UK. I'm very excited to be presenting my latest creative software application, which is called Fugio. Fugio is an open visual programming system that I've written so I can create and develop digital art and other creative projects quickly. And now, after working on the project for a couple of years, I'm releasing it for you to use too. As an artist, I want to explore lots of different technologies, from virtual reality to video mapping, interactive humanoid robots to generative algorithms. I get really excited about connecting things together in ways they weren't originally designed to be, and making new experiences that I can share with other people. This means that Fugio supports a really wide range of technologies, including virtual reality, DMX lighting, MIDI, open sound control, Microsoft's Kinect, Leap Motion, Arduino communication, Spout, Siphon, OpenGL rendering, VST audio plugins, and huge audio and video support. And it has a really cool timeline system that I've been working on for many, many months. Don't worry if you've not heard of all or even any of these technologies. You're going to have a lot of fun learning about them. Each of these technologies has their own different language and interface, which usually means that to use them and harness their potential, you really need to be able to code. And not just simple code either, but a high level of coding ability and experience. I've been coding for over 35 years, and while I really enjoy the challenge of it, let's be honest, it can be a right old pain, and I often feel like it gets in the way when I'm making things. I should be following my imagination and not trying to get my code working. I realized one day that a lot of the code I was writing for my projects was really, really very similar. If I want to load a video or render a 3D model or track people as they move in front of a camera, and I thought that if I could come up with a system that could wrap up these blocks of code into well-defined boxes, I, and anyone else, including you, could quickly connect them together to build the idea that's in your head. So that's what Fugio is, little blocks of reusable code that can do complex things, but have a simple visual interface that you work with using your mouse or trackpad. In Fugio, we call them nodes, and by simplifying the interface to all of these great technologies, we democratize access to them so everyone gets to play, not just coders. I'm not saying that you don't have to code at all, or that you won't have the opportunity to. Sometimes it makes more sense to use the built-in scripting language, and you can even write your own blocks of code as a plugin that you can share with others. But the key thing is that you only ever write the code that isn't there already, and that is often a very small part. So this interface, called visual programming, is certainly not one that I've come up with. There are examples of it going back decades, which neatly ties into one of the core design principles of Fugio, transferable knowledge. In Fugio, if there's a common name for a node, then we call it that. This means that sometimes the names may be a little bit less user-friendly, but it means that you can talk to programmers and designers who have never used Fugio about concepts and ideas with a common language. And as this software is all about communication of ideas, I think this is really important. By using nodes, Fugio hides the code so you can focus on developing your logical thinking. I'm sure you're aware there's a huge drive to get everyone to learn to code.
Don't just buy a new video game. Make one. Don't just download the latest app, help design it. Don't just play on your phone, program it.
I think everybody in this country should learn how to program a computer, should learn a computer language, because it teaches you how to think.
This different way of thinking is referring to the process of breaking down a problem into logical blocks that can be fully described to a computer for processing. Fugio allows you to develop your logical thinking without writing code. If you plan to learn programming later, you will find the techniques you learn here very useful. Fugio is built the way that your computer works. It doesn't hide the nuts and bolts just to make the user's experience easier. Yes, this means it might take a little longer to learn how to render 3D graphics when you have to use weird sounding things like shaders and vertex buffers, which I'll explain in future tutorials. But this is how the underlying technology works. Learning these real-world techniques means you'll get the most performance out of your projects, and Fugio is designed to run as fast as possible. One of the major challenges I've found writing software for art is one of longevity. I want my code to work in a year's time, in 10 years time, and even 100 years time or more. This is a fundamentally different problem than most commercial companies, and they have no interest in it. The companies that make your phones and computers are not interested in building technology that lasts for your whole life and beyond. They would quickly go bust if they did. So I've built Fugio with digital preservation in mind. It's highly modular and adaptable and easy to emulate. It's a big subject which I'll revisit in another video, but let's move on. Fugio is also cross-platform. It runs on Windows, Apple OS X, and various types of Linux, even on Raspberry Pis, and is completely open source, which means that you can see all the code that I've written for all the nodes and all the behind the scenes stuff. You can learn from it, you can fix it, you can add to it, it's all right there. That's why I call it an open visual programming system. It also means that you don't have to pay for Fugio. There's no commercial usage fees, no educational discount needed, because you won't cost you anything to use it, ever. I admit, originally my plan was to sell it as a commercial product. I make most of my money from art commissions and public arts funding, competition for which is pretty severe these days, so software sales could have provided a very welcome additional income. However, after many months of soul searching and discussion with friends and colleagues, I've decided to give it away. You might think me quite insane, hear me out. It comes down to the fact that I'm an artist, and what I want to do most in the world is make art. I don't want to run a software company. I want to use my programming skills to make tools that allow me to be more creative and inspire and facilitate other people's creative visions too. I don't want to worry about keeping trade secrets and patents and competing with other companies for your money. I want to have an open, exciting, productive, inspiring conversations with imaginative people all over the world. That's why I chose to give it away. I chose to make art. In return, I'm not asking for your money, although if you want to make a donation, we can call it arts funding. You certainly can, though primarily I'm asking you to help me get the word out there. We all know how social media works and how everything is controlled by numbers of likes and friends and followers and blog posts. So if you think that all this thought and effort is worth the 1 second it takes you to click like or share this video, then I'd really appreciate if you did that now. You can like the Facebook page, follow me on Twitter, subscribe to the website, and follow the project on GitHub. This project will only help people if they get to hear about it. So even if you're not personally interested in using the software, someone else will be. And any support by you means they stand a much better chance of hearing about it. Obviously, I hope that you download the software. The link is www.bigfug.com/software/Fugio. And I'm making some more video tutorials to help you get started, so I hope you follow those. And please let me know your thoughts in the comments. And thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.